Carter knows you are.
Yes, honey. Oh my God.
No wonder Stephanie Mills said that she is not worthy of being compared to Diana Ross. Diana Ross would never say such words.
I'm on you, Mr. Nasty. I'll clean it up.
Good morning, children. We're here discussing, honey.
Diana Ross would never disgrace herself like that.
Beyonce song. We're gonna the title of the song.
I bet you you'll see stars. I bet you you'll go far.
What's the title of that song?
Cuff It.
She said, I bet you see God. That's the line for me.
You know, I bet you see stars, but you're right. If you see God.
We're talking about Beyonce's song, Cuff It. How dare that tramp make a song like that?
Hypersonic, sex erotic. On my body, boy, you got it.
Oh my God.
Hit them drawlicks while I ride it.
Oh my God.
Got me acting hella thotty. So excited, so exotic.
I can't accept this here, honey. Have y'all heard? Do y'all know the lyrics of Beyonce's song, Cuff It?
It sounds like such an empowering song.
No, it's not empowering,
like,
honey.
Sounds like the words of a whore.
That's right, honey.
I didn't realize it's she just said, bitch, you get fucked.
Yeah, she said that, honey. She said,
yeah, I don't mind.
Google the words of Cuff It, honey.
I just don't.
Ain't nobody Googling the word. Everybody like that.
No, I don't like
that's
that.
What everybody doing.
Beyonce said she's gonna. So she's vulgar language. Oh my God. Oh, I didn't want to hear. I can't take this, honey. Beyonce saying those words. Might be. Here she got.
Fuck it up.
Oh my God. She got three. Not one, not two, but so three babies. That's right, honey. Attacking Stephanie. Beyonce. But somebody else said that, honey. Somebody said that about, honey, Stephanie. How she gonna say it? She said it, damn it. Donna Ross, honey, would never use words like Beyonce used words and people trying to compare them to two, honey. Yeah, she may have played Dina, honey, and damn Dreamgirls, but no, ma'am, honey. You'll never be Miss Ross. Never. Never in a million years, honey. Donna Ross would not use such vulgar words, the F word, not, and that's not faggot. She said fuck, and that's not a good look. I don't like that. I don't like it, not one bit. My colleagues don't like it neither, honey. I don't believe it, honey. Y'all like those words, those lyrics that Beyonce said? No. Everybody said no. Oh, my God, honey. Hey, LaShawn. Hey, niece, honey. I'm talking about Stephanie Mills, Diana Ross, and Beyonce's lyrics to Cuff It. I mean, have y'all heard those words? I mean, didn't she talk about she want to sit on somebody? Who sits on somebody? She ain't no baby.
Everybody.
Oh, really? I've never sat on anybody before. I don't believe she would say something like that.
You ain't never sat on nobody's lap.
Yeah, you about to explode into a fireball.
No, honey, I sit in that chair over there. That's where I sit.
You know what he says? He lays on his stomach.
Yeah, so that's not sitting, honey. There's a difference between resting and sitting. But anyway, we just got to pray, honey. I just don't believe. I don't believe, honey.
He says when he needs points, he was like, I have to go lay on my stomach.
That's right, bitch. Okay, honey. Make no error, honey. That's what you got to do, honey. Hey.
Where'd you get that bracelet? I had to go
down. Yes, Lord. Yes, honey. But anyway, y'all, so it just touched my spirit that, honey, I heard those lyrics. At least I really got the true lyrics of Cuff It. I was thinking about you talking about a damn cuff, like, you know, your cuff on your shirt or something like that, honey. Yeah. Oh, Nisa, you going to cuff it tonight. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. You're not a Christian. That's why I see, honey, people saying, honey, some people are just the devil. But anyway, I digress. What else? Oh, hey, to all you African-American ladies out there, they're saying that Chris Brown said, honey, that he don't want you tramps, honey, in his doggone area, honey. So they say he don't want you. They say Chris Brown said, honey, there will be no darkies, honey, in his seating area, honey. So, but, hey.
Not tramps and darkies, no.
Yes, honey. I don't blame him, honey. I mean, I'm trying to see Jesus' face, so I don't want none of that around me neither. So, honey, hey. Because we're going to cuff it tonight, right? Oh, well. Nobody cuffing with me is sad, honey. Nobody cares. Nobody cares, honey. Nobody's going to cuff it tonight. And I don't want y'all cuffing tonight unless you're married, honey, and got husband and wife, honey. That's just not a good look, honey. Not a good look, honey.
Yeah. Crazy. On TikTok.
Yeah,
Instagram.
I'm not around my favorite
so
co-worker.
Devin was just like, we want a more soul. We're
getting
close to birthday
bash,
so we want a more soul focus.
We're getting close to birthday
bash. So I'm like, leave how nice. I am. I asked. I'm not as.
Oh, hi. Good morning, y'all. We're going to come here tonight.
I'm not as
they not here again?
I'm holding it down today, gang.
Jesus.
Sheesh. I love them glasses.
Thank you, Justin. You know, they. Reason. Hi there, Lil Flip. Oh, that's Lil Flip. Did y'all have a good day yesterday?
Great day. How about you?
Oh, yeah, it was beautiful. Hi. Yeah, well, honey, it's almost Friday. We gonna cut it tonight. And if I don't know, and if you don't know, and we feed them, we gonna cut it tonight. Oh, and I'm singing that song. I've been stopped singing it because I won't see Jesus' face, honey, if I keep saying it. But anyway, I'll be back, y'all. I got to get back. So, honey, y'all hold that thought, honey, okay? And Nisi, honey, please don't do what you're saying. Hi, Paul. Y'all just be nice, honey. Okay. Let me show y'all, honey, the weather.
You know,
ask him to order some more, and he said he would. Let me check on that, because
he only gave us one extra, not more
brickies.
I mean, he doesn't even have to have a...
I'm in Africa, so, honey, y'all want to come join us in Sierra Leone, honey? We're here in Africa. I'll talk to y'all, honey. Yeah. Anybody want to come to Africa? Yeah, let me show y'all Africa. Yes. That's the Mercedes building. I've always dreamed of a Mercedes. One of these days, I'll get one. Jesus is going to bless me. He's going to bless me with one. All right, y'all. I got to get back. I'll be